Welcome, I'm Dr. Janine Bowring, naturopathic doctor, and today I'm discussing how to trigger the vagus nerve. So the vagus nerve is our 10th cranial nerve, and it is the longest nerve in the body. Sometimes it's called the wandering nerve, and if you can appreciate, it starts right in the brainstem, high up, and it goes all the way down, touching all of our internal organs and wrapping itself around our intestinal tract. And this is really important in terms of that sympathetic versus the parasympathetic part of our autonomic nervous system. So maybe you've heard about the fight or flight response when we're stressed out. This is our protective mechanisms that we can run away from whatever is chasing us. And unfortunately, because we overstimulate our sympathetic overdrive, and that's what it's called, the sympathetic part of our nervous system, is that the parasympathetic, the more relaxed state, is always not the way it should be. And that's why we can develop a lot of illness. And this is why having a healthy vagal response is really important. And I'm going to share with you today on some tips that you can do to help to increase the vagal tone and really focus in on the parasympathetic, which is important for digestion. It's important for our mood. It's important for the way that we feel. It also is important with our connection with the earth and the universe and really finding that balance in ourselves in terms of having a good and healthy life. So when we talk about, you know, making sure that we are more in that parasympathetic state, yes, we have to decrease our stresses as much as we can in our environment, but also right in the moment, what we can do is a special breathing technique in which researchers found that you can actually stimulate the vagus nerve to slow down the heart rate. And when they were researching on frogs, what they discovered was that the vagus nerve actually can squirt out something called acetylcholine onto the heart tissue itself to slow down its rapid beating. And this is really important for anybody who suffers with anxiety, nervousness, and that rapid heartbeat, and especially with panic attacks that you think, you know, that you're having a heart attack and that's because your heart is beating out of your chest. This will be a great tip that you can really do at any time, anywhere. Nobody will know that you're doing it, to help with that vagus nerve squirting that acetylcholine right on the heart to help to slow it down. So let's do that now. I want you to get nice and comfortable and into, if you've seen my videos before, I talk about a nice, comfortable sort of meditative stance. So you could be sitting. Ideally, you're connected with the earth and, you know, both feet or legs on and connected to the earth. You can do this lying down as well. And we're just going to focus in and close our eyes and get nice and relaxed. And the way that we're going to breathe in is we're taking two breaths in, then we're going to hold for two breaths, and then we're going to exhale, focusing on the exhale for four breaths. And by focusing on that exhale for a little bit longer time, this is what's helping with our parasympathetic nervous system and to help for that vagal tone and to help to really, you know, decrease that stress response in our autonomic nervous system. So let's try a few breaths together. So we're gonna breathe in for two and hold for two and out for four. And in for two, hold for two, and out for four. So yeah, so you can do this really at any time of day, especially if you're stressed out. I do recommend that you do it regularly. You know, if you are that person who, you know, that stress is having a big impact on your life. Certainly in another video, I talk about pregnenolone steel. So I want you to check out that video, how that's related to our leptin levels and our stress response and how that can really offset our hormones and have a negative impact on our body. Another thing that's really good for your vagal tone is singing. So if you love to sing, even if you don't love to sing, that's something that I've taught myself to love to do now because, yeah, starting to do karaoke at home with the kids and with my husband, who finally convinced me to start singing, is fantastic for relieving stress, but also helps your vagal nerve as well. So really fantastic, you know, and whether that's in the shower, I would love to hear from you. What are your favorite songs? This is something I'm putting out a little challenge on TikTok on, you know, people duetting me on the video all about vagal tone because I want to hear your singing and inspire others to feel better as well, especially with their nervous systems. So thanks for joining me today. I hope that you share this video with your friends. Give me a big thumbs up. If you've got ideas for a future video, I'd love to hear from you as well, because we always will cater to you and answer your questions as well. So if you're new here, make sure that you're subscribed and turn on your post notifications by clicking that bell. And remember to always take care of your good health and do it naturally.